I know who I am. I am a girl and I am powerful. I know my worth and I deserve it. I carry myself with dignity and pride. I have high standards and I keep them. I don't let the status quo hold me down. I don't fall for every trend. I don't expect to be where I am still. I don't see myself as a loser. I have big dreams and I live passionately. I set goals and I pursue them tirelessly. After all, I'm not just a girl. I am a change agent, a role model. I don't allow negative influences. I don't mingle with ne'er-do-wells. I don't disrespect myself before others to win their favor or pull them on. I learn, I observe, I create, I teach, I nurture, I inspire to keep my eyes focused every time on my future and my destiny. I work hard, I don't do wrongs. I don't allow men in my temple. I was born to be a queen and can only be had by a king. I can walk my street with dignity. All the boys have nothing on me. I talk with confidence. And I can go. Even elders respect my opinion. I have found the secret of self-worth. And I have learned from past generations. And now I know who I truly am. I now know what I stand for. I know that life is a choice. And my background doesn't matter. As much as I chose to be when hard pressed on me. I chose dignity. I chose integrity. I chose bravery. I chose virginity. I chose honor. I chose morality. I chose wisdom. I chose humility. I know who I am as a girl. I will never allow anyone to disrespect me. I don't trade the treasures. I don't trade the treasures between my legs for men's pleasure or for me to get ahead. I stand for truth and for purpose. I stand for beauty and creativity. I live for impact and unity and humanity. I know I have power because of
you. You're trying to find a profession, you're trying to find, you know. I'm sure you have so many things on the inside of you that you can do. When I walked in here and I saw her, I just said, oh, she must be in the public, you know, beauty, you know, fashion. And she said, You've chosen something that you love to do. You wear it. You look it. When people look at you, you represent that thing that you want to do. It shows on you. So I don't need a book to tell you that she loves to make it. So you dress the way you want to be addressed. Now, your passion for whatever you love to do, what are the things that you need to move that passion? Number one, you need to be very hardworking. You need to have basic knowledge of that thing. If you like to gossip, like I said, all you need to do is go to an institute or something, or go to the university and then probably play mass communication, isn't it?
Yeah.
And then at the end of the day, you can return back to money. So everything that you try, everything you're trying to be passionate about should end on the money. For you to be able to sustain and keep yourself and keep your family moving as well. So, talking about having basic knowledge of what you want to do, or what you want to be passionate about, basic knowledge is going to keep you in time of trouble. If you know how to, if you love to wear clothes and you want to be a designer like me, you need to go to school of designing. It shouldn't just be a fashionista, someone who loves to work clothes. There are so many people in the industry that they love to work, they love to see people in, but they don't like to do the work. There's a lot of work behind that needs to be done. Most fashion designers don't do work so well. They just mix up colors and they just sort of look together. You might need to learn music, you might need to study music, but if you don't have education, you don't have to do it. You're just going to get to study more and then you're going to stop. So there's no hammer. Don't look for the easy way out. There's nothing that is easy. I want to tell you, there's nothing that draws you down. You have to sing. We have to go out on this. We have to wear my jacket. We have to wear it.
Beautiful, hardworking people. We need to put our passion to money.